was supposed to be here an hour ago.
Is he going to be much longer?
Larry, you've gone too far this time. Why would you say that on a radio show?
I love women so much. I can't get enough of them. I can't get enough of them.
You're drunk, Larry. You know, the network's not going to tolerate this anymore, you know. Times have changed. And you haven't.
You can't have the Larry Gold show without Larry Gold.
We can easily replace you.
This is bullshit.
I wrote some lines this morning, but I can't seem to find them. No, but seriously, I'd like to thank you all for your submissions. It really means a lot. And I especially want to thank my beautiful wife.
Hello, Larry.
Hi, Charlie.
Larry, why'd you have to call me? I'm about to do a school run.
I need a favour. I need you to help me.
Alright, fine. I'll give you three numbers, no more.
And you'll,
send them straight across?
I sent them. Check your emails. Don't try and contact me again, alright? Bye.
Larry Gold!
Now listen, Larry. I know who and what you are. We don't want someone like you working with us.
Fucker! Last chance, Larry. Hi, this is Larry.
Hello, I'm Roxy.
Roxy? Can I get you a drink?
Yes, you can.
And what do you want?
Whiskey, thanks.
Two whiskies. So, see me on TV then. Have you ever been with somebody famous?
You have to pay for that.
I see. I should have known. No. Wait. Come back. Sit with me.
It's 150 an hour.
Let's go.
She has gold. What do you think?
This is a big place.
So where's the wife and kids?
I don't have any. I live alone.
Oh.
Shall we?
Are you crying?
No.
Do you want a minute?
Just get the fuck out. Take your money, you stupid whore.
Fuck you, Larry Gold.
fuck's sake. I'm sorry. Come back. I need you. Roxy.